No doubt.
Look, more hidden footprints.
More hidden footprints. Alright, into here. Come on. Kill him. Kill him quick. Where is everyone?
Need more time.
Very nice.
Not ready yet. I'm just warming up. Still waiting. Need more time. I astound myself.
Oh, man, come on.
Thank you.
looks like we just did a big loop. Let's see.
Not ready yet. This is one of the cultists' lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
Fresh. The ritual is dis-
There. That ought to dispel the Coven's magic. Let us go to the bridge.
There.
I owe you my life.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead? The Lords of Hell, Belial and Asmodan, are plotting an invasion. I will cause them to suffer greatly.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here.
That's weird.
Need more time.
I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
You're serious, aren't you? I read about a stasis spell like that once, but I've never tried it. Come with me. It will be nice to have another mage along.
Let's see. Oh wait, that's a... Well, I mean... I hope she can use that weapon. Let's see. There we go. Now she's all hooked up.
Now to find the Cassim outpost.
Kill the rats.
Still waiting. brings a necromancer to this forsaken desert?
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight. Can you hear their angry voices? Still more remain.
One more left.
The dead are insidious, my friend. Do not forget that.
They're not that tough. They're pretty easy, actually.
The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen. The coven!
Was that it?
We have denied the coven, but I fear they will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma.
Sucks that I can't get him to follow me, because I'd like to have a necromancer party.
2 decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged. We have denied the coven, but I fear they will find.
Damn.
Lord of Lies is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hells Civil War, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
I need you to open the gate. I must reach Alcarnas.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord Belial.
Sacrifice? Me? Belial set you here as bait to lure me away from his treachery in Chaldea.
No! He would never betray me! Strike her down!
Belial is the Lord of Lies, Magda. The truth is, you were dead the minute you killed Cain.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Been discovered.
Has Magda reached Alcarnas?
Yes, we've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then please open the gate. It is well past time for Magda.
Let's see. Damn, that doesn't say that. But that's pretty good. Black hole. I know, I think it was on my computer that I got, you know, that skill Archon, and it was pretty badass. Like, you know, basically, like, you know, you become like this, like, Super Saiyan kind of character, and you, like, you know, your attacks do, like, massive amounts of damage.
I can't afford that.
Well, how do you afford all this shit? So, you know, tell me, how do you get fucking Paragons? Is this something you, like, have to wait, you know, a long time to get? Damn, that's a big fucking sword. Level do I get the next electricity? 29. Okay, that's pretty close. Try that out. Let's see, what does it say to do? Unleash a torrent of power beyond your control. You no longer direct where the projectiles go, but their damage is greatly increased. Hmm. Man, I guess that's okay. He was weak.
Your defenses are nothing. Not ready yet. Your grave awaits. Need more time.
Damn. Where the hell were these guys when I was killing them?
Waiting.
Once in a thousand years, when the stars align, these ruins open, but only for a short while. There is treasure rumored to lie deep below. Find it fast, or die when the dungeon seals itself for another age.
You're about to enter a timed dungeon. Yeah, we can do it. I mean, after all, you know, I can pretty much blow through enemies pretty quick.
Not ready yet.
Hell yeah. Is there a boss battle? Guess
found
not.
The treasure. I only wish I had your bravery and your skill.
Alright, what we get? Wait a second. Why can't she use that? I mean, she's a sorcerer, so she should be able to use this weapon. It's a wand, I mean. I think I'm supposed to go this way. No? No, maybe not. What the hell?
Need more time. Ah, shit. I guess I'm supposed to go there. Still waiting. Need more time.
Thank the gods. The refugees await you in Chaldea.
Not ready yet.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
Calm yourself. I will get you out of these cages.
Thank you.
still waiting. No illusions to hide behind this time. I didn't think you were brave enough to face me in the flesh.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Lia. Soon, her power shall be his!
Not ready yet. Must wait longer.
Oh shit! I can't believe they killed me like that.
No illusions to hide behind this time. I didn't think you were brave enough to face me in the flesh.
It matters.
Alright, come on, you cowardly bitch.
More time. Still waiting. Not ready yet.
For your death, Kane.
Be at peace, my friend.
She was consumed by shadow. It pains me to see it.
In her final miserable moments, Magda swore that the demon lord Belial would soon rule this world. He'll have to defeat me first.
Hey, lady.
In her final moments, Magda claimed that the Imperial Guard had captured Lia. At the Kasim outpost, I discovered that these guards are serpent demons under Belial's control.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. I tremble to think what Belial might do with Lia and her growing power. The only chance we have to rescue Lia is to wrest the Emperor from the grasp of the Imperial Guard.
Perhaps a Shira of the Iron Wolves could get us close to the Emperor. I will go speak with her.
It doesn't look like it. Plus 12 experience. Oh yeah, this one does 16. Duh.
Captain Ravan, conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to aid these people.
Actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and, I guess, mark off some junk and sell it. Let's see. What is this? For Demon Hunter? Like the smithing thing. Ah, I think this is it. Nice, an experience ring. Ooh, nice, 17 experience. if they want to keep that. It's only 3 more experience, so I think I'll keep the gold or the rare or whatever. Let's see. Damn, plus 19 experience. That's nice. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Wait, why didn't I sell this? So it doesn't do any XP. Oh wait, I didn't mind. That's his. Okay. Let's see. Well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here because it's at 51 minutes, and well, coming up on 52, and, you know, basically, I feel like taking a break. You know, I've been playing for a couple hours, so, anyways, I appreciate y'all watching, and, hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. I know this video, I haven't been very talkative, but you can probably hear it in my voice, I'm kind of tired. I don't know why, because, you know, I haven't even been up that long, but, anyways, yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.